Rushi and Jackson Center, and the cheerleaders in it. Rushi up 16-12. As we take you to the second quarter, Daniel Kern steals the Tigers' pass, but Trent Plantfoot able to knock it away. Nice defense there. Ball is going to get away here, but nice hustle by Mason DePoor to keep the possession. Nice footwork there also. Then we'll see DePoor with the basketball, drives, shoots, and scores. Jackson Center comes away with the 48-44 win over Rushi tonight.